to sleep. Damn. Totally knocked out. How to wake you up. Darling. Hey. Hey. Oh. It's alright. Just me. Sorry for scaring you just now and waking you up and stuff, but I got a bit of a situation on my hands. It's nothing bad, but more of a comfort issue. I was wondering if you'd be alright with me sleeping in here with you tonight. Yeah, you heard me right. I can't sleep in my bed. That's the thing. It has a bit of a problem. Mm-hmm. So, do you remember a couple of days ago I went to that party and afterward I brought a friend of mine over. We did some stuff in my room and apparently that did a number on the bed, cause when I got in it tonight that thing snapped in half and, well, kinda folded like a lawn chair. Damn near crushed me. I guess it couldn't handle our rowdy little play date. But don't worry about that. Let's just say it was intense enough to kind of break it. So now I can't really sleep on it, and I was hoping you'd be alright with the two of us sharing yours. I want to avoid trying to sleep on the couch if I can. It's really lumpy and uncomfortable. Seriously, I've slept in the back of cop cars that are burning that abomination. But that's a story for another time. How about it? You gonna take pity on your poor roommate's circumstance and offer a little charity? Look, it's okay if you don't want to. I ain't gonna force you or anything. I can suck it up and resign myself to sleep on the couch for a few days. At least until I can get a new bed. I just figured I'd take my chances and ask before accepting my fate. I get that it might be a weird thing to ask, but I don't think it'd be a bad deal. I run pretty warm, so you'd probably like me next to you tonight. And I promise I'll behave myself, or at least attempt to anyway. Is that a yes? Thank you, darling. You're so sweet to me. Let me just take this off first. You don't mind, do you? I don't really like to sleep with a shirt on. Gets a little too hot for me that way. Okay, cool. Slide over and I'll get in. That's so much better than that lumpy old couch. Your bed is so nice and soft. It might actually be a bit better than mine. didn't bring mine. And I'm way too comfy now to go get them. Come on. Have a heart. Share a little with me. Alright. How about this then? Hey, you wanted to be a blanket hog, so I gotta keep warm in any way I can. If that means I have to cuddle up with you, then I guess I got no choice. Besides, having my cute roommate as my little spoon is actually really nice. I like it a lot. It's been a while since I've slept with anyone. Shut up. I mean, like, actually sleeping, not doing lewd stuff. Look, I promise to behave, but we might end up with two broken beds if you keep running your mouth, darling. You're so warm. Like a pillow just out of the dryer. Feels so relaxing. Hey, you don't mind if I pull you a little closer, right? If I just wrap my arms around your waist. Okay. Come here, darling. Just rest against me. You comfy like this? That's good. It's been a while since we did anything together. We should make some time to hang out. Watch a movie or maybe play something. We could always go somewhere too. There's plenty of things for the two of us to go do together. I'd be willing to treat you. Think of it as me repaying you for your kindness. We'll figure something out later. For now, let's just enjoy this. I can hear your breathing like this. Even feel your chest rise and fall a little bit. Can you feel mine too? My breath on your neck as I whisper into your ear. It's soothing in a way, isn't it? Something you can only feel when I'm this close to you. You smell really nice too. What shampoo do you use? I like it. It's nice and relaxing. It suits you really well. I usually like to use lavender or citrus scented stuff myself. I've always liked how that smelled, and I was actually kind of getting bored of the weird 5-in-1 men's stuff that doesn't really smell like anything. Who wants to smell like a concept, right? Hey, can I mess with your hair a little? looks really soft. Like it would feel really good to run my fingers through it. Yeah. Alright. It's kind of hard to do like this, so could you just face me? Roll over and lay your head on my chest. Feel free to wrap around me if you wanna. I'll keep an arm around your waist. Rest your head on me. The best place is right around here. No, trust me. You'll like it. See what I tell you? You don't really think about it until it's right there, soothing you. It's pretty intimate, isn't it? Almost like we were lovers. Enjoying this. You have such a blissful look on your face. Such a cutie. I'll start stroking your hair now. Are getting slow.